Many people believe that having the first overall draft pick for a team ensures total dominance for years to come. Join us as we tell you about the 10 number one draft picks in NBA history. Let's begin. Number 10, Allen Iverson. Although he never won an NBA ring, Allen Iverson's impact on the court was much bigger than many people. To this day, he is one of the most popular NBA players amongst basketball fans. Iverson was selected as the number one draft pick back in the 1996 draft. This draft also included the likes of bona fide legends such as Kobe Bryant, Steve Nash, and Ray Allen. So it was no joke that he got drafted as the number one pick that year. Although being only 6 feet tall, he nevertheless dominated the basketball court in a way only he could. He had insane speed, an explosive first step, a killer mentality, and tons of charisma. Nobody could stop Iverson when he went on his usual mazy dribbles, and in his prime, he was certainly the most exciting player in the whole league. He led the league in scoring 4 different times and also was the MVP of the 2001 season. He even led the Philadelphia 76ers to the NBA Finals in one of the most exciting and legendary playoff runs in NBA history. He might have never won the title, but he was certainly the people's champ, and his influence on the game is still felt today. Number 9. David Robinson. Robinson was the first pick in the 1987 draft. He was definitely the best player of the draft, which was star-studded, including legends such as Reggie Miller and Scottie Pippen. A man with virtually no weaknesses in his game, he was an agile 7 feet tall player. Before injuries slowed down his incredible career, for the first 7 years he was just an amazing player. He won Rookie of the Year, MVP of the Year, and Best Defensive Player of the Year during this period. He might have lost some playoff series in memorable fashion, allowing his naysayers to not rate him as highly as he deserves. It goes without saying that he was truly one of the best centers of the 90s. Number 8. Oscar Robertson. Oscar Robertson was selected as the number one pick in the 1960 draft ahead of 3 other NBA Hall of Famers. The Big O was a complete player, able to do anything on the court. Although he was a point guard, he was 6'5" and that allowed him to dominate the boards. He could score and assist with ease and ended his NBA career with an average of 25.7 points, 7.5 rebounds, and 9.5 assists. Nobody can take away the 181 triple-doubles he achieved, which even to this day stands as an NBA record. Oscar was such a diverse player that he could play in any position all over the court. He was inducted into the Team of the Year throughout the 70s. After being traded to Milwaukee and teaming with the great Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, he won his first ever NBA title. Number 7. Shaquille O'Neal. In 1992, Big Shaq was selected as the number one draft pick by the Orlando Magic. This move came as absolutely no surprise owing to just how good Shaq had been in college. O'Neal quickly proved that he truly belonged in the league, becoming an all-star in his rookie season. Not only that, he led the scoring charts in the NBA during his third season and led the Magic to the 1995 NBA Finals. After moving to the Lakers, his true potential was realized. During 1990 to 1992, no type of defense could ever hold him back. He was the strongest player during those peak years and had a lot of fun on and off the court. Number 6. Hakeem Olajuwon. Beating some of the truly greatest players of the game, such as Michael Jordan, Charles Barkley, and Jock Stockton, to become the number one pick for the Houston Rockets, Hakeem had already beaten the odds. This is because, being born in Nigeria, Olajuwon was a goalkeeper in football till the age of 15. Only then did he discover what basketball was, and an astronomical rise saw him move to the US and start playing in college, being tutored by the great Karl Malone, no less. No one can blame the Rockets for picking Hakeem over Jordan because he truly was just that good. A dominant center was always selected over any sort of guard during those days. Olajuwon was certainly one of the most complete centers of all time, leading the Rockets to 2 consecutive league titles in 1994 and 1995. He had it all: an incredible blocking ability, the smoothest mid-range jumper, and the best post-up moves of all time. He was truly a guard in a center's body. Even fierce rival Michael Jordan named him as his center in his dream team. That just goes to show how good of a player Hakeem was. Number 5. Elgin Baylor. The stories of Elgin Baylor, for those who watched him, are still told to this day. Players such as Charles Barkley swear that Baylor should be considered among the greatest ever players to grace the NBA's courts. Baylor was drafted as the number one pick in 1958 by the Lakers. He did not only just win the Rookie of the Year award, but achieved astonishing numbers, averaging 24.9 points, 15 rebounds, and 4.1 assists per game. He immediately proved that he was not only the best rookie of that year, but certainly one of the strongest players overall. In the next 12 years, along with Jerry West, Baylor helped the Lakers reach 8 NBA Finals. Sadly, he could not win even a single title during this golden period due to the dominance of the Celtics being led by Bill Russell, who beat them in 7 of those 8 appearances. Strong and athletic, standing at 6'5 and weighing 225 pounds, Baylor was one of the most spectacular players in the NBA in the 60s. His 14-year career with the Lakers led to 61 points in a playoff game, the second highest points ever scored by a player. Truly, he was a one-man army. Number 4. Tim Duncan. Tim Duncan was the first overall pick in the 1997 draft. A man of great character, he had made a vow to his mother that he would graduate college before going professional, and despite countless agents pleading him to change his mind, he kept his promise. Once he was finally in the big time, it was clear that the Spurs had made the right choice by drafting him. In only his second ever year, he became the MVP of the year, after which his coach, Popovic, openly claimed that they only won that year due to Tim. Not one for the limelight, some see him as one of the most boring players of all time, but this never fazed him. He was in the game to win hearts through his charisma. He was there to win championships. His resume is littered with personal and team achievements, with 5 NBA rings, 15 All-Star listings, and 2 MVP awards. To sum it up, Tim Duncan is by far the best power forward to have ever played the game. Number 3. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Kareem was a winner at every level of his basketball life. He was the Milwaukee Bucks' number 1 pick in 1969 and led them to their only championship in 1971. In his first 12 seasons, he averaged 28.1 points, 14.1 rebounds, 3.4 blocks, and 4.4 assists. Kareem is still the leader of scoring in regular season history. He finished as a 2-time Finals MVP and won 6 NBA rings. He also won the Rookie of the Year award in his first year with the Bucks. It was obvious that he would land in the NBA Hall of Fame after he retired, after such seriously astonishing numbers throughout his glittering career. Number 2. Magic Johnson. The 1979 draft offered many great basketball players, and the Lakers almost went for Sidney Moncrief. They were swayed at the last moment to go for Irving Magic Johnson, which turned out to be perhaps the greatest move in their franchise history. His career began with a bang, leading the Lakers to an NBA championship and winning the MVP award in his rookie year. His winning ways continued as his career went on with a total of 5 NBA rings, 3 Finals MVP awards, 3 MVP awards, 2 All-Star MVP awards, and 12 All-Star appearances. Across a career spanning 13 seasons, Magic led the Lakers to the finals a whopping 9 times. He is the all-time leader in assists per game and also leads the NBA in career playoffs assists, and is 5th in regular season assists. Truly the greatest point guard to ever play the game. Number 1. LeBron James. LeBron James was an unbelievable athlete even in high school, topped with a basketball intelligence that only comes once in a generation. He would get drafted first overall by Cleveland in 2003. It was not a gamble to choose a high schooler as their first draft, as his illustrious career has gone on to prove. He displayed heroic performances to take one of the worst teams to the NBA Finals in 2007 till 2009. After his move to the Miami Heat, he truly achieved greatness by winning rings and learning how to be one of the greatest ever players. In 2014, he returned to Cleveland and actually made them win their first ever NBA championship after a 52-year drought. King James' legacy is absolutely untouchable, and there is no coincidence his name keeps coming up in the greatest player of all time debates. That's a wrap for the top 10 number 1 draft picks in NBA history. Do you disagree with our list? Any names or order of players that you would have above these legends? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for videos like this. See you in the next one.